Today we will be installing our new lenses in our Oakley Holbrook frames. To begin, you're going to want to push the lens from the back side, starting with that nasal corner, and it should pop right out. Same with the other side, you want to start with that nasal corner, and it should come right out. For installing your new lenses, you're going to start with that same corner, and then work your way around the frame until it fits right in. Same with the other side, in the corner, working your way around. You want to give it a quick wipe, and there you go.